I don't know about you guys, but I'm ready for our opening match.
For sure.
And just so you guys know, before we enter the arena, I was hearing the crowd singing several theme songs, so I thought it was right. I thought it was right as a TA Visionary. Himself.
Ax Navarro is in the building, ladies and gentlemen. I don't know if you guys seen on Twitter, but Max Navarro has declared an open challenge on Twitter, and it appears that Luke Gallows has accepted his challenge once again. I can't wait to see this rematch. Let's see if Luke Gallows can change the outcome. See if he can change his match, please. Uh-oh, here comes the Rope King. Demon King himself. It appears he has a new theme song? Okay. Max Navarro's waiting patiently in that ring. Your prediction for this match, ladies and gentlemen. Rope Balor taking on Max Navarro part 2.
Personally, I have Max Navarro taking this 3-1 victory. Rob, I haven't seen much from Rob because he hasn't proven himself to me. But I've seen Max so much around this community, and I think he's going to beat the living hell out of Rock.
This match is for 3 falls, so let's go.
And now here we go. Rogue Ballard taking on Max Navarro. And oh, this is a different Rogue Ballard we've seen here tonight. And oh, coming up short on the first fall. Max Navarro is now leading this 1-0. Shout out to Alex Ballard, the World Heavyweight Champion. Well, no, the NCW Champion is in the building tonight. So far, the score is 1-0, Max Navarro. Keep in mind, this match all started from a... Oh! What a tie.
And a tie from both, man. Max Navarro is leading by 1 point so far, folks.
Indeed. If you guys need context on this match, it all started from a Twitter open challenge led by Max Navarro, which made Rogue Ballard accept it, calling him a fraud and all this other stuff. So equal health from both men. Oh, some nice hits from Rope.
Uh-oh.
A very good fight. Both men. And oh, another tie!
What a tie from both men once again.
What a match we're seeing. And now we have the awesome chance rolling in the arena for our opening match. And oh, both men, almost to equal health again. Some nice back and forth action. Oh, and another tie!
What a tie!
Another tie! What a match! Another tie from both competitors. Still 1-0, Max Navarro. And oh, he caught him right there!
Max Navarro, 2 falls so far. Can this be an opportunity where Rogue Ballard comes back from this? I think Max Navarro is AFK. Never mind. All right. It seems like Rogue Ballard is kind of lagging right now. See if we can get that fixed. Yeah.
Yeah, let's see.
All right. He seems to be good now. So let's start this.
And oh, the lights has flipped. What in the world? The lights has.
What in the.
What the heck?
What a minute. Wait a minute. The lights.
What the heck? Can we get the lights back on? What the heck? Why there's two of them?
Wait a minute. It's the prince and the demon.
The demon and the prince, what, standing together? What? What the heck, yo? And all the low blow. And now the match has ended in a disqualification. Come on. The mat.
And we thought
the koopy rope on the outside. Oh, come on, bro. This man just. Oh, God. And another koopy rope from the turnbuckle on the outside. No. What is this all about? I thought the prince was gonna live up to his words here tonight. Appears he just cheap shotted Max Navarro leading to a disqualification.
Oh,
I thought I was gonna see that, man. It's one of those mind games from the Prince once again.
Wait, who won it back?
Long story short, the Prince World Valor has came in defense of the Demon World Valor. So here's that.
So the Max won.
By 2 points. But it was a disqualification match, so it was like a disqualification. So.
Oh, man.
I don't know how you.
Oh. The challenge has been made. He's challenging him to Breaking Point.
All right, here we go. I have added that to the show prediction channel.
Is anyone see that in the crowd?
And we seem to have the synapse section.
Not even that.
We got a synapse section here at ringside. Oh, and it seems like Kamaru Ciampa has fallen down. What did Kamaru Ciampa do?
He probably got his weapon. I don't know.
Hey, seems like he was.
Thump.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
But let's talk about what happened earlier before the show has started after this theme song cuts. Max Navarro.
Pitch up the mic.
I thought we was gonna see a clean fight here tonight. Poor Max Navarro got his hopes up.
I got the
Uh-oh.
You got your demons.
What does this mean? Is Max Navarro teasing something?
And I've got mine. Oh. What a call out.
What are we going to see from Max Navarro? This is very unexpected.
You won't be seeing Absolute. What can an Absolute Max Navarro come up here?
What? What could this man be cooking? Oh. Uh-oh, the yes chance are going off. What could he be cooking? What could Max Navarro be cooking? What is he cooking? What is that voice?
Take it back now, you're going wrong.
Oh, Sam's looking at his diary.
The diary.
Diary of Jay. No!
No way! No way!
I believe I've seen this before, and I'm gonna tell you right now, Wolf Valor is not gonna like this. It will be there through every step of the way.
Ladies and gentlemen, we need a reaction of your thoughts on this matchup. Holy,
so what an opening match. For real, wow, that's insane. So NCW Universe, let's get your thoughts on that.
As we prepare for our next match.
We got 31 votes so far. This is incredible.
For real, man.
I had a way then, losing all on my own. I had a heart then, but the queen has been overthrown.
W.
Bryce does it better.
But anyway, we're moving on to our next match of the night.
What an incredible show from both men, Seth Rollins and Alex Swan in the parking garage. So V, you want to talk to them about that?
Oh yeah, if you guys forgot, earlier tonight before the show, we saw an unexpected brawl happen in the parking lot between Seth Rollins and
Alex Swan.
Alex Swan. And man, it was insane. We had a bunch of security out there to pull them away. But we will find out later tonight as they head face-to-face in this exclusive interview hosted by the chairman, V Styles. You don't want to miss that. But anyway, let's move on to our next matchup of the night.